Welcome back to our channel TechTube everybody, where we post tech related videos. And in today's video, I'll be showing you guys how you guys can make your TikTok account public. And it's really easy and you can do it pretty quickly, alright? So follow the step which I'm going to be showing you guys. But before I show you the steps, if you guys are new to our channel TechTube, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification turned on. Let's move on. First step, after you open TikTok, you want to click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner of your screen. Once you do that, you can click on the three line at the top right corner of your screen. Now, once you do that, you can choose settings and privacy, the last option from this list. Once you do that, it's going to bring you over here. Now, over here, you can see the second option called privacy. You want to choose privacy. And over here, where it says private account is turned on, which means my account is private. Now, I want to turn it into public. What I have to do is just turn it off. It's that simple. And click on switch and my account is now public. It's that simple. Most people think they need to do like many more things, but no. You just turn off the, you know, private option off and you're good to go. Your account is public. Now, anybody can watch your videos. Anybody can follow you, comment on your video, share your video. So yeah, that's how you guys can make your TikTok account public. It's that simple. So if you guys found our video helpful, then hit that subscribe button to our channel TechTube. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.